Hi everyone, welcome back again to my channel, and thank you so much for all your support, and shout out to my 59 subscribers. Woo! Thank you so much, and I really do appreciate your support. Now we're going to unbox again a new underwear. This is actually my first luxury underwear, all right? And I'm really so excited to show you guys. And yeah, this is the CK underwear. Woo! And yeah, before that, I'm gonna show you first where I bought this one, and yeah, hope you like it.
Alright, so I went to Johor Premium Outlets in Malaysia, and this is the CK outlet store. And as you can see, there are a lot of CK underwear, different designs that are on promotion. Yeah, this one I like, this microfiber texture. So yeah. So all of the items are 30% off from the original price. These are the cotton ones, and yeah, they are also 50% off on other selected items. And yeah, this is the one that I chose, the microfiber Calvin Klein underwear. It has it's a three-pack package. It comes with three colors, and original price is 259 Malaysian ringgit. Yeah, so yeah, there you have it. I already bought one, and so excited to try on this one, my new underwear, first time in CK.
Alright, so yeah, so that's where I bought this CK. It's in bought it from JB Outlet Store, and yeah, I've always been eyeing to have a CK underwear, because I've never had one before. So yeah, it's 259, but it's less 30% off. So it's around I think 181, or yeah, I'm just gonna tell you how much the total discounted price. So yeah, it's really a good deal for me, and it's three pieces of underwear. It's a three-pack heat brief microfiber. It's a moisture wicking stretch microfiber for ease movement. Refresh for his brand design and flat seam pouch for added comfort. So let's see what's inside. So it comes with three different colors. First one is a black one. Wow, I love this. I love the material of this one. It's a microfiber. I prefer actually microfiber than cotton, because it's more comfortable. It doesn't sweat much. So yeah, so this is the black one. So it's a small size, and the small size is between 28 to 30 inches. So this is how it looks, the black one. So nice, so elegant, so classic. So it's just a plain underwear, and inside this it has this it's not that thick pouch, just a regular but the material is actually good. It's a microfiber, so super soft, silky feeling. So yeah, this is a black one, and let's try it on now. Alright, so this is how it looks like, the black one. And yeah, this is a small size, and yeah, my waist waist measurement of is 28. This is 28, and this hip part is 31 inches. Okay. Alright. So as you can see, it's very feels different wearing a CK underwear for the first time. I feel so sexy. I can't wait to use this on my photo shoot. So, yeah. I'll look at the back, side, front. Alright, so that was the black color, and the next one is dark gray one. And let's see. So basically, it's the same design as previously with the black ones, just a different color. So yeah, you can comment down below which color best suit me. I appreciate your comment. Which one do you prefer? Which color do you prefer more? So this is a gray one. It's also sexy. It's a dark one. Yeah, it's the same design. The inside. This is how it looks like inside. Yeah. So, okay, let's try now this one. Alright, so this is the gray one. Yeah, I also kind of like this one. So which one do you think better, the black one or this one? Okay, so the last color is a lighter one, lighter green one. So yeah, this is how it looks like. Still same design, I think. All of them are same design, as well as the material is also microfiber, which is very good. I love the texture. I love how it, you know, how it feels on my skin. Very comfortable. So yeah, this is the lighter one, lightest gray, and this is the inside pouch. This is how it looks like. All right, so let's try it on now. Okay, so this is the light gray one. Okay. So it's basically the same design. It's just the lighter one. What do you think, guys? All Alright, so that's all I have for now for my CK underwear collection. And yeah, for me, if I were to choose which one I prefer, for me, I prefer the black one. This one. Yeah, super, it's classic. You cannot go wrong with the black colors. Very sexy. Although all of them have the same material, but yeah, still the color matters for me. So black one is a really sexy. Then the least I could say is this one, the light one color, the lightest gray color. Alright, so how about you guys? What do you think best suits me or my skin color? Is the black, the dark gray, or the light gray? So yeah, you can comment down below. And yeah, if you have any other suggestions of underwear or swimwear of brand or model, feel free to comment down also, and I will try to get it and review for you guys. And yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up, and yeah, hope you subscribe, share this video to your friends, and see you again next week. Bye.